क्वेश्चन नंबर 26 इज ड्यूरिंग 3 डेज ऑफ अ वीक एन ऑटो रिक्शा ड्राइवर अर्न्स रुपीज दिस मच 3 अमाउंट्स ऑफ मनी आर गिवन एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड हाउ मच इज द टोटल अर्निंग ड्यूरिंग दीज 3 डेज. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. मनी अर्न ड्यूरिंग 1st day and that is ₹432.80. Money earned on 2nd day and that is ₹532.50 and on 3rd day he earned ₹200. Then total money earned. Money earned in total will be 0, 3, 1, 5, 6 and 11. That means he earned ₹1,165.30. This is question number 26. Now is question number 27 and that is Ruchira bought 3 meter 60 centimeter cloth for her kurti and 2 meter 50 centimeter for her salwar. Find the total length bought by Ruchira. Now cloth bought for kurti and that is 3 meters 60 centimeters. Then cloth bought for salwar and that is 2 meters 50 centimeters. Now total cloth bought in total and when I add it will be 0, 1 and 6. Now you can write your answer like 6 meter 10 centimeter or you can convert in decimals like 6.10 meter, or you can convert it before adding. As your wish, you can do this question. Any question that is in statement and nothing is written there, that you can do as per your wish. You can convert in decimal, you can do directly, or you can convert in decimal at the end. That is as per your wish. Then is question number 28. Statement is, a can hold 56 liters of milk if 230.125 liters of milk is added to it. How much milk is now there in the can? So some milk is added in the can. Earlier it was having 56 liters of milk. Milk in the can. That is 56 liters. Milk added and that is 230.5 liters. Then is milk in total now, and I can add it like this also, or I can convert in liters, or I can convert in milliliters as per my wish. And now I'm doing it directly. It is only in liters, nothing is for decimal. That means after decimal there will be 3 zeros because I can see that 3 digits are here also. And in liters and milliliters there is a gapping of 3 steps. So it will be 56.000. Then second term is 230.125 liters. Then I add. Okay, so this is my answer. Milk now in container after adding 230 liters is 286.125.